That's awesome.
I still think that the worst way to die by